This is a rising block, but it's an over-the-top bent arm lever lock. Same start, they throw a high punch. I do my rising block, but this time I come over the top of his arm, bending it to the 90-degree angle, and come up and lock it up against my forearm, bent arm lever lock, over the top bent arm lever lock, which can be followed up by a grab the fingers and the two little fingers especially, and crank them off.